do an impression, and I'm working on a very specific impression. It's an impression of a guy who's like late 30s, kind of like a business guy, who goes out for like a happy hour, meets up with his old college buddies, they're out drinking, and drinks too much and passes out. His buddies play a little game with him, they come to the airline, they put him on a plane. Put him on a plane to India, they have an old frat brother who gets him in India, like Calcutta, or maybe New Delhi, I don't know, one of these places. And the guy is still passed out from drinking, and his friend in India puts him on a train, and on the train goes like 2 or 3 hours outside of the major cities, you know, in India. So he's blacked out for like, you know, 30 hours. So I'm working on this impression of that guy, and it goes something like this. Remember, it's a guy, he's kind of like he's a business guy, he's drank too much, and his friends put him on a plane and train. He wakes up in India. He wakes up in India and he's sitting next to a guy, it's like this old Indian guy. Right? He's probably 40 miles outside of New Delhi. And he's drunk, but now he's gonna wake up. This is my impression of this guy. I've been working on this impression, so give me a chance. You gotta be wearing like a suit. And you got that smell, that little piss smell. And a little bit of that. You know what I mean? So his buddies, you know, they put him on a plane. He wakes up. Here's my impression of this guy. Shit.